I'm Dennis Mansker. I'm a disabled Vietnam veteran, and I want to point out that John McCain has been going around the country pretending like he's a friend of veterans. He is not a friend of veterans. The Republican Party is not a friend of veterans. As I told the Democratic Convention last weekend, any veteran voting for John McCain is like a chicken voting for Colonel Sanders.